following contest is a
no-disqualifications
match. Making his way to the ring, from Pembroke, North Carolina, weighing in at 250 pounds.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
On his head took the brunt of it.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
Bam Bam Bigelow got him there.
Tell us about Bam Bam Bigelow. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
Bam Bam Bigelow with the offense. By Bam Bam Bigelow.
Dropped by a clothesline.
A strike out of nowhere.
Tatanka is not someone to sleep on.
This kind of offense he's known for. Just a step quicker, it looks like. A textbook maneuver there.
Tatanka starting to feel the pressure.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Here we go. We knew this was coming.
Back inside the ring now. Sickening thud. And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
Kick out at the last moment.
You think a member of the Lumbee tribe would go down like that? No way.
He is a one-man gang in there.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
What does Bam Bam Bigelow have to do at this point to stay in this match?
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
Man, I knew this was going to be a clip.
Incredible move by Tatanka.
So impressive.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Tatanka has him up. We have just reached...
Shoulders down, this could be it. Tatanka looked impressive tonight.
Here is your winner, Tatanka.
Tatanka picks up the victory here tonight.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
What the?
I don't think we're gonna wait for the match to start.